Friends, once again, welcome back to my channel. Professional boxer 38 collapsed in the ring and dies immediately before the third round of his fight. Professional boxer Musa Askan Yamak 38 collapsed and later dies in the hospital. Fans are said to have previously made it difficult for the paramedics to take care of them. Triple scene did take place in the community center of the Garching in the Bavaria. The professional boxer Musa Askan Yamak 38 just wants to start the third round of his fight when he suddenly collapses and lies motionless on the ring floor. The ring doctor has the supervisor and the paramedics rush over and start with the first aid. The event is cancelled. The fans have to leave the hall and the Munich player is taken to the hospital. The athletic dies there as a result of a heart attack. Stay tuned for updates. Goodbye, friends.